Keeping Up with the Kardashians came to a close Thursday night after 20 seasons and 9 spinoffs. The show debuted in October 2007. The family will still be on the small screen, with Kris Jenner and her daughters Kim, Kourtney, Khloe, Kendall, and Kylie headed to Hulu. They have reportedly signed a multi-year deal with new content expected to launch in late 2021. Liam Hemsworth made his relationship with Gabriella Brooks Instagram official. He shared a photo of himself and Brooks with family and friends attending the gold dinner in Australia. Fantastic night, raising much-needed funds and awareness for one of the most important and challenging issues, children's mental health, he captioned the photo. According to Us Weekly, Bradley Cooper would be supportive of whoever Irina chooses to date. News broke earlier this week that Bradley's ex, Irina Shayk, was dating Kanye West. A source told the outlet that Bradley just wants her to be happy. The source added, Bradley and Irina are not just on good terms as co-parents, they are also close friends and share personal things with each other.